Ready? Morning. Today is day one of how many tests? 7 different assessments. Today is mental ability day. Are you nervous? Let's see, bro. Not nervous? You got this? Thank you for joining us again. If you're new here, welcome. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, now's your time to do so. But I know God will work it out. God will work it out. One thing I know, one thing I found. So we're here, and Father, we thank you for this another day. We thank you for your son Amauri. We thank you that he is prepared. We thank you that he is equipped. We thank you that he is confident. We thank you for all the, oh my God, Lord. Oh, it's Ravinia calling. Hey, Boozy, I'm praying. So you're going to join us in prayer?
Mm-hmm.
You're joining us in prayer, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Father, we thank you for the support. Oh my God, we thank you. Put Brittany on the call. Get Brittany on. Get her on. And add grandma, I'm sorry. Should have done this before, but yeah. All right, whilst you do that, let me just continue. Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you that he is confident in his abilities. We thank you that everything that has been taught, all the concepts, all the techniques, all the tips, all the strategies, Lord Jesus, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that he is able to apply. Lord, for today, Lord, I pray that the spirit of nervousness, the spirit of anxiety will not overcome him at any point in time, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, this morning I joked about him being extra because he's bringing a pack of an entire pack of pencils to the exam to do 40 questions. But God, I thank you that he is of this mindset that you can never be too sure of what will happen. God, this is just the first day of his first major exam, Lord God. And I know that he will do well and everything will come together for good. And he already says that he has his life all figured out. But God, I thank you that many are the plans, many are our plans, but your plan will forever prevail. God, I'm trusting you for his fellow peers who are sitting this exam, God. I pray, oh God, that you will give them this sense of calm, that more every student, every teacher who has contributed to their journey, God, they will be at ease knowing that they would have done their best. The parents, the guardians, the supporters, the cheerleaders, the co-workers, the everybody who is so heavily vested in their journey, God, will feel confident that they will do well. God, you have brought him this far and we are trusting you that you will work it all out. In your name I pray. Amen. Say Boozy, say it. Say grandma.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Morning.
Okay, see, my son, I got eat him fritters, I got eat him food, and I got care of him food because that is important. Bye.
Love you too.
I'll drive safely. You want to say something to him?
Yeah, Ravinia saying she wants to say something to you. Come on, Amauri.
He's coming. Come. Okay, here's your sissy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Papa.
Hi.
You had an exam today?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, mash it up, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's your wife.
That is right. That is right. Maybe Britney's in class. I think she should be at this time. But you got this. Fist bump.
Bye.
Come, Ella.
Amauri.
Bye, Grandma.
Grandma.
Amauri.
Yes.
Your grandson.
Yes.
Alright, don't get asked. The best of you. You got this. God got you, okay?
Okay, Grandma.
And we're going to read instructions. We're going to read the entire instruction, right?
Mommy.
Yes, Mommy. We're going to read it, right? And that artificial language, yes. We're going to think it through, right?
Yes.
Okay. And we're not going to think too hard.
Mm-hmm.
But we're going to get this. Okay. Are we getting 40 out of 40 today? That is right.
Bye,
I love you too.
All right.
Yes, Judge. Lord, we're there. Yeah, so he...
Yeah.
So apparently... He is taking his lunch. And one thing with Amauri, I gotta make sure say the food thing well sat out. When I say sat out, I mean food sat out. So I'm carry chicken fried rice coming from the fridge. And if says the exam done, I'm gonna make sure say then warm it up. Because I don't know. I'm wondering if they'll allow us parents to go into the classroom. Because Auntie Wido is very strict. She doesn't allow parents to broach or come in the classroom unless there's a meeting. The ladies stand up and police the classroom, police the gate every morning for make sure say we drop off with picnic them, she hug them in. And she send me power merry way. Go and go work for pay. Pay school fee. Pretty much at that she do. But you know, wrong the lady. You know how anxious that is for us as parents. You know that. You know. We create problems. Yeah. Oh, you. Are you our? You are our daughter. Are you on our group in the same also? She a pay you. You have a supporter?
We can go back
to business. Oh, that area. But anyways, it's gonna be a good day, definitely. Boozy, you nervous for him? You nervous for him?
Not nervous.
No. Oh, I'm not nervous neither. So I'm gonna drop him off and go about my business. Like I'm gonna sit the exam. Boozy, remember when you were sitting exams, I sat out there. I dropped you off and I sat out there the entire day. That's what
Bumping
I did.
Pins and needles, right?
The first day I did. For Britney, I stayed the first day too. Oh God, I wonder if I'm for turn back.
So why don't... What?
No, that's not right. Okay. Revenue, it's even for turn back, don't it?
Yeah,
it's even for turn back theme, don't it?
Mm-hmm.
Me know you gonna say so. Me gonna turn back. Not ask Christ. After my son not ask seed. Yeah. Yeah.
So, come on, me go something. You not work, I go?
And that me I go do.
Work?
Yeah, me go stay until, not the whole day, but until at least. Yeah, man. Me could go, man. You not kill we. Make it sure we. What's
down, Cam.
I have a time to sit down with you because I have my exam today.
Come. You have exam to boozy?
Mm-mm.
So, what you say, mm-hmm, for? So, oh, you have your GED today?
I have one of the subjects.
Wait.
That you know what?
Listen.
I'm attempting it today. You can't attempt it as much as possible, but I'm attempting
it. One thing with you, you know, you say, never too late for a shower of rain. Whatever you miss out. But then you gotta make sure you try to get it.
Oh, you mean?
Okay. Nothing wrong with that. That not bad at all. So.
If you want to get further here, Amy, is that you have to go up by high school to go further anything?
Hold on, let me find out from Amar if we can go into the classroom. Morning. Morning, Amar. Can I go upstairs? What do you mean by why? Because I'd like to go see my child. Parents are not allowed. I know, but today is a different day. Today is a special day. So what does that mean? Special restrictions. That's not safe. Mm-hmm. But me not think any other parent up there? Well, you know me won't be there normally. Well, you don't know what makes me think I'm different? You know we're a ban Omar. We're a ban Omar, you know? We're a ban Omar. So Omar is the VIP for the school, let me tell you. He knows every parent, as he should. He is so in tune with everything that's happening, and
yeah.
Tomorrow, make me know, sir. Yeah. You know what make me? What make me think some of me special? Well, based on what I go on right here, so every gate, every door, in a lock. Lady. Everywhere lock up, it's just him say, I'm full. Look, if I can walk on the staircase, but the staircase not lock. The man said, what make you think you special this morning?
Why would you want to go here?
What do you mean? What do you mean? Why would
you want to go here?
I can't do that. I'm going to walk up and down and so. Anyways, I am on my way to work. Turn back for
it now got happened
to it. It now got happened to them. Like it now got me at all. Auntie Wida changed everything. Auntie Wida said
listen. A different school this.
Auntie Wida said, but other schools, you know. Lady Cirrus. She says you have entrusted me. Entrusted your children in my care. You should trust me enough to do my job. The environment is secure, my teachers are competent, so drop off and go. Jaja. But anyways, they finish at 12, so. Anyways.
She got old, yeah.
One exam, 40 questions, and.
I don't
know if it's
so spaced
them
out like that.
I can't do 7 tests, one behind the other, mommy. Well, you know the motto.
Oh, one day, my manager, only one day.
I don't remember, it's been so long ago.
Back then.
Yeah. But anyways, it's seven assessments, one in February. So we're ready for then when March come, we'll go on again, and then April come, we'll go on again, and that's that. Anyways, bye. I need to play my music, and y'all are on the music.
Like,
are you called upon the music? You could have called upon the other phone. What you not called upon the music?
I was lying comfortable in the car, Kevin. I don't know who called me.
Robina.
because
right
when she not left, she have to, she all if she'd have class, she'd have stepped out of class this morning.
She'd have police the gate.
I tell you,
he's there, Jamaica.
I should have make him nervous, you know, but may I tell you, I did not, I did nothing, like, what must I did nothing to prepare him, to get him ready this morning. Listen, he got his Ziploc bag last night. He put the entire pack of pencils and he got the card, you know, the card with him, the exam paper. Yeah, him put all of that, as a matter of fact. Uh-huh. Yeah, man, he had that on him from when? And he put it together last night. He said he ironed his clothes.
Got money the panel line. Go and put the money.
May I tell you? And he went to bed early. No, he ironed, he went to bed early. Because me did so tired, me go sleep early. But when I got up and I looked, his clothes was ironed, his shoes was cleaned, everything as usual, as per usual. This morning, I was in my devotion. Lady Shan and I, we were talking about Lot's wife and all these things, all this revelation. Mr. Boozy and Mommy, the devotion, normally you would say a morning devotion, probably like 10, 15 minutes, right? And if you're doing song and if you're playing song and all these things, you do. You're probably doing half an hour the most in your time. Listen, you see, when Lady Shan and I are doing morning devotion, you better budget an hour, because our revelation, them, you know, one whole hour, you know, one whole hour. And then after that, we have to stop, decompress, and then we say goodbye. And she goes, she does her journaling, and I do my journaling. And then we get ourselves together. So whilst I was in the devotion this morning, Amauri walked in. So may I say, you know, so that little boy here in purposeful. All the other time when the alarm them round there go off, him hear them and him don't budge. But this morning, him hear them and him not the only budge, him get up and him come around to make sure, because him have an appointment.
Yeah, they go come off.
No, you know, man, he came, he looked at the time, and I think for today, he was so tight, he was time cranking everything. Mommy, what time is it? Mommy, what time is it? What time is it? So that he could pace himself, he could know what to do. This morning, he's like, okay, for breakfast, he wants to stop by Willie. And he said, Mommy, can I stop by Willie? And I'm like, yeah, sure. I was looking at the time, but then he already had the time figured out. So he called in and he ordered his breakfast. And I said, oh, that's him want for breakfast. So that's him I get for breakfast. So I did so with that. But he's going to be fine.
Structured like
I tell you, structured. Like, you know, subtly, you know, as bad as I am with.
He's disciplined in that era.
He's disciplined. May I tell you? He wants him know what to do and what is on the line and where him need forget. That is it. Him figure it all out. But one pack of pencil, like as in 12 pencil for do, for answer 440 questions, that's a bit much.
Yes, I'm not the time for sharp, man. So when it's even like pointed pencil, like if it's not pointed, it's not right good.
Well, he did speak about getting a brand new pencil, what a brand new pencil does. He's confident when he has a brand new pencil, so.
And it's true. If not, if my law class and the pencil now up that point, trust me. When I load it, mm-hmm. I trade them a walk with most of the time.
Well, at 12, I'm a walk with now.
Yeah, because if I go to the exam, you know
what I'm grateful for? I am in a position to afford 12 pencil. You know, so when you did go on a foreign and leave me, you did check if I did have pencil for sitting on exam? And that me for ask you.
No, but that's
me thing with. I want me go to school with one pencil.
And listen, yeah, but they send money for anything.
Yes, you know. So one pencil I go to school with. I'm going to get one from a friend.
Good morning.
A one pencil I go to school with.
What is that?
I'm working across this morning.
But a one pencil.
Should I dig up? No, but me never did it. But me never made
yes,
sure
that. I know. Listen, I want pens to go to school with. I'm already need for no, so I want pens to get.
It broke in a class, so you could have bite it. I make it sharp.
My friend did give me one pencil.
You did have sharp, no?
My friend did give me one pencil.
They always say bring two HB pencil.
My friend did give me one pencil. My friend Sandrine did give me one pencil. She probably not remember. Remember, she did give me one pencil.
Yeah, but me, I said, it's always they said you bring two pencils.
I want me to
do that. But from your school, but when me do exam, I two pencils, so why me not make you go with one pencil?
Because I want pencil for school. With. Anyways. My girl, I'm never have to do the wallipa.
And it work, right? Well, my grandson need a puppet. Different era, different time.
Okay, let's go smart, child.
Let's see, like that one in the floor, right? Just put it aside and take all that fresh.
Well, that is it. That is true. That's all I can hope for. Because it would be a travesty to bring 12 pencils and only use one. Wow. Anyways, I'll see you in a few. I'm going to. Yeah, I'm going to go listen to my music. I have an 8:30 call. I'm going to go on that, starts in 3 minutes, so I'll jump on that, and then I have a 9 o'clock call. I'll get to the office by that time for that.
Hello,
I tell you, the telecoms my work, so I'll wait to a call. Hey, I'll call and meet.
Get paid to answer them.
Yeah, get to be present. And
how are you doing, grandchild? Oh, you work not beat it, but I beat it, man.
Yeah, but being a bad woman, I make it kill me.
That is right. We're not dead in a show.